lights just like that, it ain't gonna rain. Got some friends who would be here fast.
it ain't gonna rain.
That's not really rain.
That's not rain. That's superimposed.
That's people spitting off.
Well, that was a hell of a rehearsal.
I didn't do it.
What if it'll rain today? I'm thinking it will. Fox. Early show. I think they would have got that.
Yeah, where's the weatherman on this program?
He's in there sleeping, having danishes and coffee. And sleeping.
One of them days, isn't it, CT?
One of them days.
So we're setting up.
Is it supposed to rain the whole
time? Anybody need a towel?
No? Supposed to rain the whole time?
It's actually, we're looking at the satellite. It's supposed to pass. But everything, it's so soaked outside. I'd hate to turn on any of that electrical stuff. But we'll wait. We have time. You know, we'll see.
When in doubt,
grilled cheese sandwich
we go to,
with extra burger.
Plan. Here's the plan.
Okay.
Quick, everybody, get in under my hat. The show will go on. Oh, in the muck, in the mire, in the muck, in the mire. Yeah!
Not plan B for Bo.
And the plan is...
Morning.
Here's the plan.
I got that.
So, on this thing we're doing, is it like today's, is this show the one with the clean start and clean finish, or is it the one that's tomorrow's got the clean start and clean finish? Because one of them's a fade, but the other one got chopped.
Teaser, Randy. Right.
Don't you ever shut it.
Thank you.
Plan is to wake up soon.
Yeah, no shit. It's 6:30 in the morning. I'm usually going to bed.
Yeah.
Finding out and getting IEDs in 84. They don't have any papers. And so he's been charged with immigration violations.
Morning.
He said.
Frank's usually flexing. Drew's taking notes.
Trying to keep an accurate log of what's going down here. Here's what's going on. That's what's going on.
Nothing ever happens good to a musician that's out and working at 6:30 in the morning.
Mm.
Coffee's pretty dry. It's good.
Even if you're just getting home, nothing's good. Speaking of nothing good.
There's a good reason for that.
Hey, you did
there it is.
There it is. Yeah, I did. I rode the subway.
What you got on your head? Rain goggles? Is that official outlaw rain goggles?
This is the official New York gear right here.
The milk of life.
Yes. That's what it is. It's right there.
It hides his gray.
No, that would take
not very well.
My head to do that at this point. But I've earned them. Matter of fact, you brought a couple of them home.
The thing about, you know, those teasers, that 20-second teaser, you guys want to change out? What if we did the first one, it's a cold stop?
Morning, everybody. Eddie K, live from Las Vegas. I got myself a new roommate. First time we roomed together. I'll give you like a little tour of the bathroom here. See if you can figure out who it is I'm rooming with. Strictly curls. Curls. More curls. Can anybody guess who I'm rooming with? Anybody? Well, here you go. Ready? 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. It's Chris from American Idol. Chris, how are you, buddy?
I'm a little tired.
What have you been doing since the show? You're out here partying down in Vegas?
Yeah, working on a new show out here. Me and Bo, we've got a little magic act we've been working on.
Bo from last season or Bo Garrett?
Bo Garrett.
Oh, I thought you were like Bo Bice from last season of Idol.
No, Bo Garrett.
Bo, the other...
Yeah, he has better dance moves.
He does.
And so we've been out here working on that, training some donkeys. We got a couple miniature donkeys we've been training that carry out little pots that grow plants.
Kind of like chia donk.